Dituyok naman siya. Nakita na ata din eh. Apa pa siya permiti? Awayin na ito ang yawa na dapat dito sa anginan in the name of Jesus. Kung spiritual battle man eh, muna ay nakinahanglan ka sa Holy Spirit mga iso. Because when the Spirit of God pours out on you, then you will receive power. Natay kahong mga iso nga mo mukunta sa mga gahong sa kalibutan. At so, sasamtang malindog itang tanan, gusto na ito karoon mga eksoon nga atong i-realize kadunay purpose ang imuang kinabuhi. Dunay purpose ang tanang butang. So this season has a purpose. And the purpose of this season mao nga imong ibalik sa creation. Gibuhat ka sa Dios in His likeness, in His image and likeness. And because you have Jesus sa imuang kinabuhi, ato ang i-recall kini nga moment, kini nga season, kini nga fullness of time nga niabot may soul. Satan came to steal, to kill, and destroy, but Jesus came to give us abundant life. I want all of us to think of the abundant life because of Jesus. Ayaw na muna ha, tungkol kay nakainigusyo na kay abundant life, no? It's all about Jesus. Ayaw na muna ha, nagagay kagubanta. Nakainigusyo siya na kinabuhi, no? It's all about Jesus. Jesus Himself said, I have come that you might have abundant life. It's all about Jesus. Una-una ay so na special kay siya, gibuhat ka sa Dios, male and female. Hindi ka gusto nga doon na nag-declare kita nga mga Christians saved by the grace of God, pero wala yung empowerment. Ang tinuod ni mga Kristohanon saved by the grace of God is empowered by that grace that saves you. Grace of God has appeared to all men. The grace of God has appeared in this fullness of time for the salvation of all who believe. And that grace empowers you to live godly life. That grace that saves you empowers you to say no to the pattern of this world. You are created in the image of God. And to prove that you are created in the image and likeness of God, Jesus came. And He is now living inside of you. Aron siya ang makita sa inyo ang kinabuhi. Tanawa daw yung katapad ng soul. And then, tingin na siya, I can see Jesus in you. So kung makita na ikaw image ni Jesus, magmukod na ikaw. Dapat maglipay ka mga Yeso. So gusto na ko nga hindi nga season, no? Christmas season. Dilisan naman, guhol-guhol. Diyara ito mga kagulanan. Dapat maglipay kita mga Yeso. Today, since we know, mag-restore ito ang iyong image sa ito ang mga kinabuhi. Atong masalamatan ang ginawin ng Lord, kining image nga naani mo, magpabilin niyo ni ang Lord sa iyong pagbalik. Hallelujah!
Let us also remember what He has done on the cross. Of course, nagdumaling natin He, nakuha ka sa imuang bread at cup, along with your offering, your tithes, your best gifts to the Lord, yung mga in-kinds. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, if you're not ready, just get your cup, the bread, come with the tithes, offering, and the portion.
Thank you.
also be given to you. That the Lord Jesus, in the night when he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Remember the Lord when you're taking the bread. In the same way also he took the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. For as often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes." Thank you, Lord. Give thanks to the Lord. In Jesus' name, amen, amen. Will you go to the top of your soul?